Question comes from Mindy, who asks, are there ways to increase a culture of gratitude within the workplace? And I would say, of course. I would think that a workplace is just like a community, like anything else. It's up to everyone to really focus on that which is right as opposed to that which is wrong. Of course, leadership plays a role in developing the culture of a workplace, but everyone can express gratitude and have the courage really to say, wow, aren't we lucky that we get to use all of these different tools? Whatever it is that you want to feel grateful for, doesn't really matter. Are we lucky that we have all of these different kinds of beverages to drink that I can use the video camera to communicate with someone across the world, that I'm using all of these different scheduling apps and calendars and email, and it's fascinating, isn't it? Wow, the things that human beings have discovered and the things that we get to do. I hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.